Today is July 6, 2008. This morning, 2 o'clock, the Lord woke me up and I prayed. He spoke to me and He said to me, "My kingdom is about to come. Tell this world." I then spent the night in prayer, and this morning at 5 o'clock I saw a vision of a huge pot, a melting pot, and I heard a voice that said, "Pour out my wrath upon this world." I'm petrified this morning. I am sick. I'm sick with worry about this world, about the lack of repentance. I'm putting out this with fear in my heart and trembling, and I'm saying to you, terrible times are coming on this world right now. The wrath of God is coming on this earth because of the sin of the people. God bless you.